farther out, you should be well above the arc. Above the arc. Attack, attack, you guys are not attacking. Quick, 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 quicker.
One more.
Good. Good grip. Bounce that.
Come across. Because eventually, what's he going to have to do? He's going to have to rotate down.
Right.
Get him out of position. Attack space.
Chandler! Step in to get the pass.
Take your time.
Pressure.
Stay up. On him. On him. Ready. Army! Army!
Tackle, tackle, tackle you! Nice job.
Balance
up!
Opening day is a couple days away. I talked to the central coach last night, and they're kind of in the same boat. They got some injuries, you know, some kids that'll be out for Saturday. So, you know, it is what it is. You show up and play with who you got. They're going to do the same thing. It's a rivalry. I mean, mostly one-sided for them. Mostly one-sided. Last year was the first time you beat them, and it was, you know, what was it, 13-11 at one point? Late. So you're in for a game. There's not many games you're going to walk out there and kick anybody's ass this year. You're in a fight, which is why we were preaching ball control. Now, Glenn Ridge, you did it. You executed a game plan. Well, the Seton Hall, the first 3 minutes you did okay. After that, you guys kind of fell back into some bad ways and it didn't go so well, did it?
No.
You guys don't have an abundance of super talent. You guys have to play together.
Well, on defense, our whole defense is definitely going to be surprised because, like, I'm the only returning starter that was actually on defense. Like, Kyle played LSM last year. He's coming down. He might surprise a couple people because no one's really seen him play down close. Sal Fama, he's going to be a second-year player this year. Starting, he's going to be, he looks like he's going to be a really good up-and-coming player. Joe Riccadonna, new goalie, he's an outstanding goalie. Looking forward to having him. And just the whole sophomore class is going to be big for us this year. Definitely Sawyer, one of their middies. Their attack's all really good. They're all really good feeders. We just got to look, they're going to be looking to score from up top, score with the middies, feed from down low. So we just got to watch out for that. I mean, ultimately, I'd like to have a TOC championship, as so would every other team in the state. But I definitely, without a doubt, want the state championship and the county tournament to kind of just go out with a bang.
Well, we've won states 3 times in a row, so we're definitely going to want to cap that 4th one, kind of like end our dynasty a little bit. We're definitely excited for this season. Well, no doubt we lost a lot of talented players, but we had a lot of people following in their footsteps that are going to get some time this year, like Mike Coakley and Jake Eisenstadt. We had the two younger Vanderbeeks, and they could all definitely play, and I'm sure they're ready to get after it. So I just want a state championship. That's honestly all I want. I want our team to come together and all want that same goal and achieve that goal.
I think we all feel pretty good. I mean, you know, we graduated a lot of guys last year, some big-time players, but you know, I think we're ready to go. We're a little inexperienced, but I think we can get adjusted pretty quickly. We're all working hard, working together. And I think the big thing is just playing like a team. So pretty optimistic. Well, George isn't going to be a surprise. You know, he's been playing real well. Same with Logan. We got some guys, Mike Coakley, Jake Eisenstadt, who've been playing behind some great players for the last 3 years. So I think they're ready to go, and you know, I think we're not going to have one superstar, really. We're going to just be pretty balanced, but we're all excited. They're a great team. They are every year. They're a big school, get a lot of good kids, great coaches. But, you know, they move the ball very well. They're scrappy, get ground balls, running offense, defense. They play good zone D. So, you know, we're not taking anything for granted. We're gonna need to have our best effort to beat them. My best friend Zippy Cimino was diagnosed with stage 3 Hodgkin's lymphoma. So a lot of us, his friends, you know, we decided to shave our head to, you know, kind of solidarity for him and just to show that, you know, we got his back.